Right there is my Blue Bay Shepherd Kurgan and my German Shepherd Lobo. And of course,
hi guys.
My beautiful camera assistant Tammy.
Right. Hi.
It's an absolutely beautiful night in the Mississippi River Valley. Probably, I don't know, what would you say, Tammy, 9:30 now?
Probably about that, yeah.
Yeah, it's twilight. May 15th. Absolutely beautiful, about 70 degrees. This is clip two. We've really enjoyed the hike so far. We've been listening to wild turkeys and frogs the whole hike. The soundtrack of my life. Again, the beautiful Tammy.
Hi, guys.
And Kurgan. And he's gone. These little piles of balancing rocks. Yeah, those are cute. Ah! Thanks, Lobo. I swear he does that on purpose. Oh wow, look at all of them today, Tim. The Mississippi Witch has been busy. Thank you. They're eating the stinging nettle that's starting to come out of the ground.
Yeah, it won't drop your phone.
I'm not worried about that. I just want to drop you and carry you out. Well, if you made it along this far, thanks for coming along. I'd also like to thank all the new people for subscribing. I've been getting quite a few new subscribers lately. I appreciate that. Up. For those new to my channel, the various whistles and clicks you hear me making with my dogs are my way of communicating with them. It's to tell them to stay in my general area or to let them know which direction I'm going. If I want them to come directly to me, I use their name. Like that there, you heard me whistle and point, and that tells them which direction we're going. since it got dark. Yep. We started this hike at twilight, and the frogs were going, and the turkeys were making quite a bit of noise, but yeah, there's been a noticeable hush to that in the last 10-15 minutes. It's a little nicer to look at than my back. Just being honest. Absolutely beautiful. Now the light you see over there, they're a bridge going over the Mississippi River. We're on a ridge right now overlooking the flood area of the Mississippi, which is here, and the actual Mississippi River is out there. Lobo, stay up here. Lobo, every time he gets wet and full of mud, has to act like a cat and rub against me. Which is especially nice when you're wearing shorts. Thanks, buddy. That's what you see him doing. He's circling around behind me and rubbing against the back of my legs as he does it. He's trying to herd me along and make me move faster. Since it's such a nice night, I'm going to end this clip here and start a clip 3. Bye from me. Bye from my assistant camera woman, Tammy.
Bye.
Bye from Mr. Lobo and Kurgan. And my Blue Bay Shepherd, Kurgan. That's all. Thanks.